This is perhaps the simplest board that will be in the computer. It's a necessary part of the ALU and consists of a 2-to-1 multiplexer and then a not unit. And it can be used to do the zero and not functions on the inputs to the ALU.